Down there, just behind me, is a river. That's the Ravensbourne River here at Catford. To my right, just meters away, is Catford Bridge railway station on South Eastern. To my left, an equidistant, just also a short distance away, is Catford station on Thames Link. Why are there two stations in Catford, and why can't you buy a ticket between them? Or can you?
The South Eastern station, Catford Bridge, is on what's known as the Mid-Kent Line that goes down to Hayes. It was built in 1857 and was originally operated by the South Eastern Railway. Thames Link Catford station lies on what's known as the Catford Loop, which opened over 30 years later in 1892 and was operated by South Eastern's rivals, the London, Chatham and Dover Railway. Hence, the anomaly which occurs in many places, not just in London, that being two stations close to each other because they were originally owned and operated by competing companies.
So you got the two stations, low winter sun, nicely juxtaposed, and when two things are close together, people often say that they're within spitting distance of each other. Well, you couldn't spit. Is that me, or is that a brand new Sainsbury's that's just appeared there? It used to be a Greyhound stadium about 10 years ago here, between the two stations. They're not within spitting distance, but I bet you could throw a tennis ball from one to the other quite easily, and I'm timing it. And I'm here, and that's taken me 37 seconds, which is ridiculous, to walk between the two. They're ridiculously close to each other. So you definitely can't buy a ticket between these two stations. If you go to the ticket office, they can't sell you one. What does it say? Does it give an error message, or what does it say? At the ticket machine, it says no ticket available. If you go online, it also says that no ticket is impossible. But what I figured I could do is, because they're within the Oyster zones, because this is within zone 3, both Catford and Catford Bridge, if I tap in with Oyster, I can go up, change at Nunhead, come down through Lewisham, and I want to see how long it takes, and more importantly, how much it costs me to do a journey that I can walk in 37 seconds.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Okay, just across platform here at Nunhead. Got to get a train that's come out of Victoria, going down to Lewisham. Ignore the first one, that's an Orpington Thames Link stopper. Instead, I'll get the 1351 to Gravesend, change at Lewisham, and that'll take me back down to Catford Bridge. I didn't realise quite how high up Nunhead was. There's a rather marvellous view through the trees of Canary Wharf. Came in on platform 4 at Lewisham. Got to get over to platform 2
Allow yourself
for a Hayes train. I always find Lewisham really confusing. Really shouldn't be, but I just find it confusing. All right, platform 2 at Lewisham. There's a 14:13 to Hayes in about 10 minutes via Catford Bridge. Okay, so we go two stops down to Catford Bridge. Whilst we're here, it's worth pointing out that nearby on South Eastern, you can't also get a ticket between Clock House and Kent House. I think in Cardiff, you can't buy a ticket between Heath low level and high level. And there's a train down in Cornwall which passes through both Budo St Budeaux's and you can't buy a ticket between them. So I'd like to know, in the comments please, what are the two stations?
We will shortly be arriving at Ladywell.
Can't you buy a ticket in between?
The next station is Catford Bridge.
And we're back at Catford Bridge. It's slightly weird being back here. It's 2:17. So 1:35, 2:17, 47 minutes to do a journey that you can walk in 37 seconds. I do need to tap out. But what I now need is a TfL ticket machine so that I can check my balance. So I might actually go back to Lewisham, to the DLR, to go and do that, and that's the train. Oh, okay. But that is bizarre. Catford to Catford Bridge, the long way round. A quick trip back up the line to Lewisham to the ticket machines at the DLR, and I discovered that they don't show you the journey history. So I just checked it online instead, and it had correctly charged me £2.10, the price of a Zone 3 to Zone 2 trip on Southeastern. That's actually 60p more expensive than what TfL charge for a similar off-peak journey. And that's how to travel the long way round between the two Catford stations.